Star of David. If one is to understand spin theory of standing column wave energy patterns, then one must look at the Star of David. This invisible woven grid system develops spin. In fact, you can weave the Star of David so that you can develop a clockwise or counterclockwise spin, which will then move the energy in one of two directions. Balancing the Earth's energies does not take place just because you can spin the electromagnetic field at a different frequency or in a different direction. A clockwise spin can be found at locations where ley lines cross, taking energy away from the physical body of the Earth, while counterclockwise spin adds energy to the field.